Alrighty. God, I can't see shit in this. Let's see how well this goes when I go and, to put simply, die multiple times. Well, okay, there's that. God, it's blurry to see this, so when I'm trying to see shit, it's gonna be interesting to say the least. I'm a low budget scream actor. There's a reason why I'm a low budget. For one reason and one reason only. Also, speaking of which, switch over to this, go like this. There we go. Okay. Oh, look, Unreal Engine. Ah! It's not good. You want me to explain what I'm talking about? I mean, goddamn shorts. As always, nothing new there. I'm a very lazy scream character. I'm the one who just said, no, fuck it, I just feel like hurting some people today. Let me just switch out my... Ooh, maybe I should just do this. I'll get one of my old masks I had for years. See if my big ass head can get on it.
Oh my god, face reveal. Scooby-Doo was right. There's always an unmasking.
I want to actually be able to see. So, we're going to go with another horror character. Go with a good old-fashioned... God, the side view is not good, pretty. Nor is the front view. This is terrifying. Okay. This, hopefully this works. Oh, first need to... There we go. The gaming Voorhees. This is not good. Neither of them are good. Okay, let's actually play and actually cause chaos. Continue the game. God, this is odd. Okay, which way am I supposed to go? Didn't I go down here already? Yeah, I did already go down here. Wait a minute, I did. Wait a minute. What? The fuck? Give me that goddamn inhaler. Store it. Should be all good to go. Is this an extra block so I can't talk as high? Oh yeah, that's right. For this cutscene, I forgot about this. It's a T-Rex! It's Mr. Big Boy! I'm trying to drink water and all that, and now I can't do it considering the mask. I need to make a mask that just has a detachable bottom. So that way I could just have the top part. Do I have anything like that? D Yes, I realize it's a sad moment. We've already dealt with this. Burp. I need to put these on my walls. Make more soundproofing. What was it? It was June 15th. Yes, I already read the notes, so if you guys want to go check it out, go see the last stream. There we go. Hell yeah. That's how you do it. Somehow it didn't save on the last one, though. This. I don't want to deal with this. Not one bit. It's just the person who's dead. I'm gonna go check and see if they're okay. Yeah, they're pretty dead. We got an extra bag. Something.
lovely. We got some bodies. That's how we get in. That's how we get in. Gotcha. Sean, a listener heard us. Annie and Lee didn't make it. I'm scared. I'm alone. But I'm here, waiting. See you soon, Barbarian Chief. Or Barbarian Chef. Oh, shit. This is the one from the last stream. This was Zoe, the one who the guy in the office, the one I said, who's like, I already read the note on this stream. Yeah, this is the same chick who... Okay.
Well, at least we know in this comic and all that that it was actually him that they were talking about. The brick. They just playing. Need a cranky yank. This is not gonna go well, I just know it. Mm. That's what we need. We only have one inhaler. That's not good. I think I wasted my time on that. You don't think you can walk quieter? Huh? Don't you fucking tell me. We got what we got. We got the crank. Subject, urgent. Immediate evacuation order. Civilians to boats. This is an urgent message we received directly from the National Guard. We must evacuate civilians immediately. Gather and transport them to all available boats. We were told it's essential to get them off the mainland, and that silence is paramount. We don't know why, but the chief is guessing nuclear. Well then, isn't that interesting? We've been left behind. That's going to be an interesting aspect. The National Guard is en route to provide assistance. Establish an assembly point at your local dock. Deploy teams to assist with organized evacuation. Prioritize clear communication and composure. Coordinate with our command center and the National Guard for updates and support. Time is critical. Act now to ensure success. Stay safe. Stay vigilant. See how they're... Wow. This is a tight... This is definitely typed out. Telling me I could have hidden behind that. God damn it. Yeah, we gotta be cool. Gotta be very quiet.
Yay, we got a collectible.
Well, you gotta be fucking shit. You gotta be fucking shit, me.
you can't cross the goddamn board quietly? Please be quiet. I need you to be quiet.
This is not gonna be funny, is it?
I'm sorry for the sensitivity on that. Shit. What we got?
Very few ships remain. A couple set a sail, most were attacked and sank before they could get far enough from land. The chances of taking off without those things hearing you aren't odds that I'd take, but to any who do risk it, I'm rooting for you. Wait, how's your writing? Damn, you got some nice writing. Shout out to them. They got some good-ass writing. Put that down, then climb our way up. Be A-okay. It should have been me. I'm the one who stepped on that glass, who drew that thing's attention, but the officer shot at it, distracted it. He gave his life for mine. Why? Why should I live and he die? He was actually helping people. But me? I'm just... I have a feeling that they got attacked. Yeah, I think they got attacked based on that mark right there. Gonna go come through that window. Screen feedback. There's nothing I could do. There was really nothing I could do on that aspect. Like, it's not my fault you got asthma. And pregnant. Don't want to forget that.
be quiet? Not good. It's hearing, listening. Are we doing it? Oh shit. This is not good. This is definitely not good. Still, it's my best bet. Note to self, paddle out before turning on the boat. Thoughts? Murphy, I found someone. Little girl, 11, 12 maybe, all alone. Won't talk to me, just keeps muttering about a chef or a barbarian or something, staring off like she's looking for someone. Anyway, when you get back, come find us on that dock. I'm trying to get her to eat, but she seems like baked beans about seems to like baked beans about as much as you do. You gotta help her, Murph. I don't know how exactly, but we signed up to protect people, didn't we? And if we don't protect her, then who? Riley. I mean, that's fair. Jesus, you are a compressed writer.
Hey, look, a sandwich.
Oh no, that's a donut. Never mind. Oh no, this is not. Wait.
Reach the dock. We did it. We did it. Finally reached the dock.
Oh no. What we got? There is still hope. So tired. But what I saw on that screen was clear as day. There's a boat somewhere in that fire station. We will find it and leave this place. Mom, Dad, I need your strength. No, you good. You a strong, independent woman. Unless you disagree with that, then do. They do need your strength, or you do need their strength. That's the case.
Okay, what's your guess we're gonna be dying? Pretty soon, apparently. This isn't good. Yeah, this thing's about as... Thing's really noisy, holy shit.
Maybe not need it. Give me that fucking shit just in case I need it later.
Hi team, our electrical system is finally being updated. Yay! So far, the boathouse is running on the new system. Double yay. However, the rest of the station is currently running on fuse boxes. Not so yay. The fuse box light is green, you're good to go, but if the light is red, there's no light, then check the fuse. Thanks for your patience. For the love of God, please be patient. Robin. Looks like my mom. Kinda ironic too.
Fuse. It's a fuse.
Okay. SSG Berman, please don't think less of me for asking. There is one boat left in this station. Our chances of survival are much greater on the island. Why don't we take that boat? Why would we risk our lives for people who may never come? Sergeant Casado or Casado, one of the two. Note in black ink. Sergeant Casado, if someone makes the journey all the way here, though who knows what kind of hell, I will not be the reason they fail so close to their goal. And no, I don't think any less of you, Sergeant Berman. Oh, no, that's Sergeant. Super Sergeant? I don't know. I just need to get to the boat. I love it how it's just one fuse. That's it. The strong-ass fuse. Fall, please. Do not fall.
So close.
Shit, I need two fuses. What the hell is going on? Is someone stealing fuses? Well, somehow we're low on fuses. So, if you took the fuses, bring them back, asshole. In the meantime, you can move fuses between fuse boxes to open different doors. A pain in the ass, but thank the mystery asshole who keeps stealing shit. fucking have a heart attack.
Anything, this was a help to me.
Deal with you.
Safe. Safe so far. Shit.
This is really bad for my asthma. It's really bad for my asthma. I don't want to deal with it.
It's over here.
Don't go ahead and know that way. Why does the fire sound so close?
Don't you dare tell me that I have to go to all the different spots. Don't tell me. Only way to get this is working is to reach the underground. Shit. Shit, the sprinklers have stopped working. The sound cover from the sprinklers was the only thing keeping us alive during emergencies. I'm gonna go check the systems in the training facility and see if I can fix them. Otherwise, I don't know what we're gonna do.
Anybody got some medication? I need some medication. What we got in here? Wait, what the fuck you mean stuck? There's... Do I really need to break this down? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, wait a minute. That's nothing that we need. Check the desks. We gotta check the desks for shit. There are nothing here. Fine. I'll go on my lonesome. Dear firefighters, thanks for saving my cat Pesto from the tree in our front yard. I was so scared I didn't know what to do, but when you came and saved him, so glad he's back. Love him even though he hates me and hisses at me and scratches me, but Dad says that's just what cats do. So yeah, thanks again. Alice G. I feel like this is a text from the early 2000s. What's up here? Glitch. Okay, we're doing good. We're safe, or at least in a safer position. Not so much. Work in progress usually is.
Okay, let's go hide.
Oh shit.
They just want to make it difficult. How dare they? They just want to make it difficult. They always make it difficult. Why? Why can't they be simple? This is no good. Oh, it's a fuse. Of course, it's on the other fucking side. Can't just make it simple.
Hi team, yes, this is another post about issues we're having with while Sergio is updating our systems. Yes, it's annoying, yes, it will be worth it. The control board that supports to operate the training pool is currently offline. To add or remove water in the training pool, you must use the manual valve system. I will update you the moment the control board is back online, I promise. Robin. We gotta squeeze. Wisdom mind squeeze. Okay. No alien, no nothing? Huh. And just let me keep the other flashlight. Okay. A few seconds. Go for it. Wait a second. Give me a second.
Motherfucker. That is my foot there. It's my foot.
Back. Give me a second, folks. I will be right with you.
Maybe I should shave in order to make it more realistic, but I ain't doing that. I ain't shaving my head. I ain't turning doing that again. Last time I did that was elementary school. I ain't doing that. I don't like my squeaky chair. This is bullshit. Okay. Let's begin.
Right down here.
Another piece of toy.
Ooh, gold.
What's this? God damn it.
No!
You'd think the smart idea would be just to get into the water. You'd think that'd be the safe idea, right? Like, this is survival, not... Grab this once again.
Anticipated.
Okay. Shit, I need a plank for that. God damn it. It's down there more than likely. Fuck's sake.
Reason you can't turn your head.
no ass. You got no ass. You have no ass. Okay. This. One. Hide under sprinkler jets can cover noise make. Gotcha. Okay, we're all good, right? Medication. Yes. Sick. Hi, team. I bet you love reading these posts about tech issues just as much as I love writing them. Anyway. While Sergio's working his magic, the lights for the training pool can be operated from the control panel in the office. Hope that helps. And even if you're not religious, let's pray that I don't have to write another one of these, shall we? Robin. Damn, Robin seems like a really person-to-person kind of person. If that makes any sense. Good old Brick.
real quick. There's a bone right there. It's where it's at. Grout. The grout.
Well, shit. God damn it.
A brand new board. We got a brand new board, folks. Okay, it's already opened.
For opening the way, buddy. You monster!
Fuck you! Where do we go to now?
What we got? Medication. That's always nice to see. Damn. I was gonna say if that last one had a good one. I was gonna say Christmas came early. Man, this is bullshit. Stuck carrying a log and I'm asthmatic and I'm pregnant. I'm grumpy all over. Dealing with all this bullshit, this monster that I gotta deal with, this bullshit in itself. Okay.
through this. Head back into here. Who's been in here? These drawers were not. Who blew out the candles? Yeah, who's been in here? These doors were not open. Oh, wait a minute. I just electronically opened them. We didn't even make it out of the station. We got into the truck. Ollie turned on the siren and it was like a train smashing into the side of the truck, flipping us over. Ant's neck snapped on impact, died instantly. But Jay, the truck crushed his leg. I wish he'd gone like Ant, but to live long enough to understand what happened to you and then die anyway? It's not right. None of this is right. By the time we got to the docks on foot, the damage was done. Boats torn in half, there were some bodies on the dock, but I don't think they were killed by those things. I think they were people who killed each other trying to get onto the boats. Those weren't the only bodies. There were some in the water, cut up by a propeller as the boat was sinking. I think my legs had never just stopped working before. I sat there for I don't know how long. It wasn't until Robin started cleaning me off that I realized I'd thrown up. We disposed of the bodies, me, Ollie, and Robin. Once we finished, Ollie walked off, just left. I don't blame him. Robin left soon after to try to find her husband. Zach was off duty when the attack started. I don't suppose I'll ever know what happened to him. I think I'm writing this because I'm trying to figure out what comes next. What the future holds, but I can't picture it. I can't picture anything after this. Damn. 100 bird songs for Ragu. Hi team. One more announcement. Tech issues. When I'm done, I swear to God. If the power to the gate in the boathouse goes out, you can open the gate manually using the valve. If anyone needs me, you'll find me under my desk enjoying a six-pack. Kidding. Probably, Robin. Hey, that's understandable. In this kind of hectic situation, the only way you probably could get past is like either smoke or getting some sort of addiction. Hell yeah. Ooh, what we got?
Aw, I hate the kitty.
That cat is just staring at that camera. Everybody else is enjoying the kitty itself, and the cat's like, yes, these are my peasants. They are mine.
Another fire, Katie.
Aw. Oh, bird songs for Ragu.
Wait, is that his name?
Yeah, Ragu. Wait, is this cat just... Oh, he's just chilling up there. I thought he was, like, mid-fall. He's just, like, about to fall on the fireman. But no, that's funny. Nice. Well, at least we didn't have to worry about that. Oh. Turn on the flames. Just in case.
So pushy. Wait a minute. No, there's one more. Aha. Knew there was one more. Shit. And monster.
And
Don't tell me. Wait, who's dragging me? Wait, is that her in-law? Wait, is that... That's either in-law or Robin. I'm seeing green. I'm turning into the Hulk. Oh, it is our in-law. Laura, get your ass back here. Laura, come on. Please stay with us. Goddamn. Let's see. The gas mask protects you from smoke, but makes it very difficult for you to breathe, and you can't use any inhalers. Try getting to the boat as fast as possible. Gotcha. Felt as resonant like the day at the lake. I was scared of her. I've been running from her, and a part of me hoped she died, killed by one of those things. But Laura just saved me. I saw myself reflected in her eyes, I saw her guilt, her regret. But for just a moment, when we were close, everything was so familiar, like none of this ever happened, like the world never ended. And the next moment, she was gone. She told me to go. She wants to help me, but I have no idea how. She told me to go, and I will. I will trust her.
Thank you.
But Flora, I know I've said a lot of things that I'm just said out of anger. But I hope she's gonna be okay. Oh, there's the fuse. No, don't attack the goddamn boat. Don't attack the boat. That's why it's covered by a deadbolt. Send this. Get to the boat.
Thank you.
God damn it.
No!
I mean, that would be the most terrifying thing to see. You just see nothing but blackness all around. And you just see that in the last thing you see. Couldn't call out to him, couldn't warn him. All I could do was watch. Okay, once we...
Fuck you, motherfucker!
It's my ass, you all-seeing blind bitch! Man, Shout out to Laura. She may have killed our dad at first, but hey, she did right. She...
I hear seagulls.
Wait, do we finish the game? Seagull!
Here.
Shit. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, motherfucker. Let's do it.
I mean, it sucks that Laura had to sacrifice herself, but couldn't necessarily make a mechanism to do it automatically.
Oh, shit.
Well, I think this is the last stream for this game. Shout out to everybody who did this, like, everybody who did this goddamn game. Shit. I do have to say, shout out to them. This game was definitely interesting. The mechanics were definitely interesting. I figured it would be a lot more difficult on the certain aspects. But, like, the more and more they gave out and everything, like, the more and more it was, storytelling-wise, it was pretty good. Sucks that we couldn't, I mean, kind of makes sense. The story, or the, what do you call it, the Quiet Place in itself is not necessarily the most merciful, to put simply. It's a very merciless kind of world where basically almost everyone dies unless you're fucking nothing. But game was good. Storyline was pretty good. It's very sad, I will admit. Not... I mean, that's also considering I'm so used to dealing with games that have games and animes and all that stuff that have a lot of loss. First one that really hit me hard was Akame ga Kill. So that one really introduced me to that kind of storyline. But besides that, it was a pretty good story. I enjoyed the little notes that they were left around. Most of the time, it reminds me a lot of Alien Isolation. Like a mix, like if you did a quick time kind of thing with Alien Isolation. But besides that, that's pretty much it for that. I hope you guys enjoyed. And without further ado, have a good morning, good evening, and a good afternoon. I will see you guys in the next one. But simply, see you guys later. Bye-bye. Until next time.